Hi, my name is Mark Venturelli, and I'm the lead designer on Relic Hunters Legend. This is our dream game, combining everything we love about video games and everything we've learned from previous titles like Chroma Squad, Dungeonland, and Relic Hunters Zero. It is an online shooter-looter RPG inspired by games such as Warframe, Borderlands, Destiny, but also by Chrono Trigger and Ragnarok Online. Relic Hunters Legend tells the story of the mysterious Seven, a time traveler with no memories, and how he or she meets the Relic Hunters. Together, they will join a rebellion against the evil Duke Dukan, a galactic dictator who has stolen the past itself. In a chain of story missions and quests, you will unravel a tale of friendship, the importance of knowing your history, and fighting for your place in the world. The Relic Hunters and their new friend will look for powerful relics that each will restore a missing piece of the past, thus freeing the people from the rule of Duke Dukan. You will start with only a single playable character, the time traveler known as Seven, but you will soon unlock up to 5 characters, with many more to come. The game plays like a twin-stick shooter, but we have some cool innovations mixed in. The first one is that the game features full verticality. This means the characters can jump, fall down, and use skills and special abilities to fight in 3 dimensions. It all just works, both with a controller or with a keyboard and mouse. Shooting has the depth of a first-person shooter. We already have over 60 base weapons in the game, with different firing modes, accuracy, and recoil. You can aim down sights to increase accuracy, and hitting enemies dead center deals a precision hit, which causes extra damage. There are 6 different types of damage: impact, fragmentation, magnetic, fire, water, and nature. Each damage type has unique strengths for you to discover and exploit. Relic Hunters Legend is also a fully featured RPG. Each character has a full set of skills, including ultimate skills that are still in development. You will also be able to customize your character with skill trees similar to Borderlands in the near future. Soon you'll be able to take advantage of a combo system similar to Mass Effect multiplayer. Of course, no looter game is complete without tons of loot. We have learned the lessons of past games in the genre, and we are bringing a fully fleshed out loot system with a lot of depth and customization. You have 5 gear slots, 2 weapon slots, as well as a relic weapon and a relic gear that will be implemented in the near future. Items increase in rarity, from crude to common, uncommon, and rare. In the future, we'll also have the epic, legendary, and ascendant rarities. We have a new take on the concept of gear score. There are ranks corresponding to the rarity of the item, such as Common 1, Common 2, and Uncommon. Gear score itself gives you no benefits, but as you level up your gear score rank, you will get big bonuses and change the looks on your character and on the character's portrait border. To keep loot drops unpredictable and exciting, we have all sorts of cool item drops that we call high-end drops. Set items give you greater bonuses if you have several pieces with the same set. Augmented items require you to complete a mini quest to unlock their special effect, which is usually pretty powerful. Unique items have special visuals and crazy effects. These will be build-defining gear and weapons that feel creative and unique, contrasted to the rather mundane guns that otherwise can be found in the game. Later down the road, we'll introduce the relics. They will be powerful, build-defining gear and weapons that level up with you and can be customized with your own skill trees. Okay, so what do you do in the game, apart from the story? For our closed beta release, we want to provide you with options for solo and group play, and also for challenging tests or just chill farming activities. Your adventures always start at the Secret Market, a multiplayer city hub where you can meet up with dozens of players and fetch quests from NPCs of different factions. In the beta, you will explore the Galeno Canyons region and the first act of our story. When you're done, you can change the timeline and do harder versions of the same missions in the past. Missions currently have two game modes, Skirmish and Scavenge. For the beta, we'll also have Payload, Defense, and Destruction, as well as more enemy types and a new enemy faction, the Monstrous Kami. Completing all missions will unlock the special missions. These will rotate from time to time and have special modifiers that will incentivize you to change your characters and loadouts. Some missions will award you with asteroid dungeon keys, required to participate in the asteroid dungeon Nemesis, a randomly generated challenge with daily and weekly leaderboards for both 2 and 4 players. All activities and bosses will have farmable unique drops, as well as relic hunts, where you look for the missing pieces of relic gear and relic weapons to craft and use them. There will be much to collect in Relic Hunters Legend, and many secrets to discover. Even after the beta, there will still be much more to come. Clans, dungeons, rerolling stats on your items, cooking, and more. This is an ambitious game, and we are only beginning. Right now, we're recruiting founders from around the world who are coming together to fund the game and be a part of our community, helping us shape Relic Hunters Legend into the next great thing. That's all for today. Thanks for listening. Ciao.